Flea from the Red Hot Chili Peppers is having a birthday today. He's 61 years old and still lives up to being one of the greatest rock bassists of all time. What is your favorite bass work from Flea? Personally, I love the bass on True Men, Don't Kill Cayotes from their self-titled debut album. Don't forget to like and subscribe.